everybody, what's up? It's Jeremy from Youngstown Pizza Reviewers. That's right. We're back in Boardman, Ohio, my hometown where I live. Really excited about it, man. It's so cool to be here. Jeremy from Youngstown Pizza, but I got a big special guest. I got a special guest here with us today. My little baby girl, she's back. My baby girl is back. She's back from college, where she's super smart, super beautiful. Come on in here, baby doll. My little baby Gracie's back. Come on. Oh, Gracie, you are so smart and so beautiful. How you doing, honey?
I like pizza.
You like pizza? Yeah. She likes pizza.
Yeah.
Your hair looks so pretty, baby. Okay. All right. Okay. So, yeah, okay, we're gonna do a pizza review now, okay? She's so smart. She goes to Washington Jefferson. She's the smartest.
I got kicked out of my sorority.
You got kicked out of your sorority. Okay, well, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna review, again, Youngstown Pizza Reviewers. Now, granted, we are Youngstown Pizza Reviews, even though our number one pizza review place is from Newcastle.
Sweet sauce.
You don't like sweet sauce, okay. So we have one of my favorite places. We're going to rate this. It's going to be amazing. So let's get this pizza out. Ghost hunting, honey. Yes. And then don't forget, I was going to have Kelly Pavlik on for the fifth time, but we don't have enough of an audience or enough people to get more guests. That's bowling. She loves bowling. She's really good. You're really good at bowling. I know you choked it at skate in high school, but it's okay, honey. Okay. So here's what we got. Oh, it's my favorite. Is this your favorite pizza? Is this your favorite pizza, Gracie? Okay. She likes Ghost Hunters. Okay, so here we go. Little Caesars in Boardman. It was established in Michigan in 1498. That's a fact. It's one of our favorite pizzas. Okay, honey. So let's get you a pizza out here. Come on, Gracie. Here you go, Grace. No, not. You just take this one. You take this one, honey. There you go. Okay. 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 Now you know what we always say, right? What do we always say when we do the pizzas?
Press on.
Okay. You got it. No. Yeah. There you go. No. That's side. Yes. Yeah. There it is. Okay. So one bite. Now again, I know a lot of people think we took this off. This was our original idea doing pizza reviews. It was definitely not that David Portnoy. He took it off of us. We're very original, aren't we, honey?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. A hot lot.
Pepperoni.
No, there's no pepperoni on there. No, we know. I was going to get sausage because I'm a huge fan of sausage in my mouth, but they didn't have it today. So let's.
So good. I love Brian Harris.
It's so good. My life, I love pizza. What do you think, hon? All right. I'm going to give this a review. I'm going to give this, let's see, it's in Boardman. It's not from PA, where I really like the most pizza from. I'm going to give this a 6.8. The sauce is very tangy. Yep, there you go. Okay, you don't have to lick that pizza. Okay, there you go. So I'm gonna give it a 6.8. Grace, what are you gonna give it? What's your rating, Gracie?
A Q.
Grace is gonna give it a Q. Okay, she's giving it a Q. So I'm gonna give it a 6.895, and Gracie's giving it a Q. We're gonna average it out using our special formula for our reviews, and that's gonna be we're gonna give it an 8.9. That's how we work it, right, honey?
I don't like sweet sauce.
I know you don't. You know she doesn't like sweet sauce, everybody, okay? All right, everybody, listen. One more thing. The MLO bros, love you guys. Want to give a shout out. You guys are super sexy. Wait. Did you get some in your beard, honey? Okay, it's okay. So MLO bros, love you guys. You guys are the best. Really support us all the time. I'm going to have Luke on soon. Right, Grace?
Can we go bowling?
Yes, we're going bowling. Bye, everybody. Love you guys. You guys are awesome. Youngstown Pizza Reviews. F you, Jeremy, you a-hole. Sorry, Gracie, don't be mad at us.
Gracie,
don't be mad at us. You're going to be so mad at us. You're going to be so mad at us.
But I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo. What the heck am I doing here?
when you were here before, couldn't look.